So we often get asked, what is page speed? Why is it important? This is a complicated question because the better your website is, the slower it can become in many ways, such as adding graphics, your promotional graphics, adding video, adding a large slider or multiple images on the homepage. It's always an interesting balance to try and figure out what's the perfect page speed and where are the compromises. So in some instances, page speed is how optimized is the code and the CSS, and is the website well constructed, is object oriented, the database clean and clear of cache and garbage like comments. Those are things that can absolutely improve page speed, which is necessary in order to get your website to rank on Google. Google prefers websites that load quickly. Now on the flip side, sometimes you can optimize the speed too much and you can remove valuable items such as those graphics and video and promotion. So it's always a really careful balance, and you want to work closely with your project managers, your web team, server team, and security team to figure out what's the perfect balance. Going after great page speed absolutely is important and it needs to be one of your top priorities, but without compromising your website's ability to convince and convert new prospects to become new customers.